नमः।
माय प्रणाम्स नमस्कार टू पूज्य श्री स्वामीजी द वेरी लर्नड विद्वांस एंड विदुषीज हु आर हियर एंड द रसिकास टू बिगिन विथ आई वांट टू अपोलोजाइज फॉर स्पीकिंग इन इंग्लिश एंड द फॉल्ट इज नॉट माइन दे गॉट द रॉन्ग पर्सन दे शुड हैव कॉल्ड माय वाइफ शी स्पीक्स कन्नड़ा वेरी वेल सो एटलीस्ट नेक्स्ट इयर श्रीनिवासन कॉल हर टू कम एंड स्पीक सो दैट शी कैन स्पीक इन ओके So, it's a great pleasure for me to come here today and speak about a very great musician, a very great musicologist, a very well-respected acharya, and a great administrator, all rolled into one. That is Professor Ramaratnam. He has been in the field for well over 70 years, accepted as a doyen in his own right. And what was the period in which he came into this field? If you look into that one, giants were there. Maharajavaram Viswanathayyar, Ariyakudi Ramanujayengar, Musiri Subramaniyayyar, Tiger Varadacharyar, Mysore Vasudevacharyar. All these great musicians and musicologists were there, and that's the time Vidwan Ramaratnam also came into the field. That was not the time like today. Today, with a little bit of achievement, people are hailed as prodigies and genius and other things. In Ramaratnam's time, such titles and such glory could not be got that cheap. He had to achieve it step by step. And it's remarkable that here is a musician who had the best of two streams of music. On one side, he hails from the very musical lineage of Tyagaraja himself. To begin and learned with, under the feet I want to apologize for somebody like in English, Sangeeta Ratna, and the fault is Mysore not mine, Chaudhaya, they got the wrong person. Well known for the, they should the have called my wife, she speaks play. Kannada very well.
And then so he also hails, musically I would say from Nainapillai school, so that she can speak which in. Is well known for the, okay. the intellectual so approach to music.
So here is a rare musician, it's a great pleasure for me who combined to come here
the intellect and the mind
speak in his performance and in his approach to music. Musician,
it was a very great
hard struggle.
Musicologist
for recognition,
Although well respected.
If you look at his musical innate musical genius,
that was evident for everybody.
His first that is Professor lessons Ramaratnam. Probably came from his mother, who was not yet trained.
He has been in the field for well over 70
got
years.
Got music,
both as
I would say it was in her genes, so to
in
say.
His own right.
He picked it up from her.
And what was the period
and
in which
at every
he came
step
into
of the way
field, if you look into
there was
that
a question
one,
should he proceed in the
there.
Musical world
Maharajavaram
or should he proceed in the prosaic world of
making a living in this mundane
Tiger
world
at every step
Mysore Vasudeva
he had no question
all these
he had no doubt about that
and music
and he pursued music
and that's the time
and we are better off
Vidwan
because Ramaratnam
of that
this also came into the field
today can look back and see
what
that was not
Ramaratnam
the time
like today
in his 70 years
today,
of quest for music
with a little bit of achievement perfection.
Something
people
that is very rarely
prodigies and genius
I just want to say something
in Ramaratnam's
before I came
time,
here I met a
such
very
titles
rising star
and
today,
such glory
T.M. Krishna
and
could
we
not
were
be
having
got
a
that cheap.
Long conversation
he had
and
to
Krishna made step
a very
by step.
Telling point
he said
and it's remarkable
oh,
that
talk about Professor
here is
Ramaratnam.
A musician
very good.
He who said had
the difference between Professor Ramaratnam's time and
two
today
streams
is that
of music.
You
on
can
one
take
side,
he hails from the
music,
the very
package it,
musical lineage of
Tyagaraja
himself.
People will accept it.
And learned
not when
the
Ramaratnam was there.
Somebody like
the music has
Sangeeta
got to be
Ratna,
deep.
Mysore teacher,
music has got to come.
Who is well known for
the
Bhava
laden
way
of his playing.
And that's the time
and
frame
then he
in
also
which he came.
And that's the time frame
I would say from
Nainapillai
school,
himself.
Which is well known for the,
today,
the intellectual approach to music.
And his
so here is a rare musician
who and his friends are gathered here to remember mind him. And I feel very happy that I am part of this music. Celebration. The celebration of it this musical genius, the celebration of this musical accomplishment, something that
although
was found that
if you look at his musical, innate musical genius, verb,
that was evident for everybody.
Excitement.
His
great
first
passion,
lessons, that's
probably
what
came from his
mother,
who was not yet trained musician.
And it is very appropriate that today
music,
we are having his remembrance
both
day,
as I would
have,
say it was in
a
performance
genius,
by
so
Sangeetha
Ratnakara. He picked it up from her.
Sangeetha Kalanidhi, Vidwan
and
Chandrasekharan.
At every step of the
accompanied
way,
by
there was a question, should
Vidwan
he proceed in the musical world or should he proceed in the prosaic
it's
world
very appropriate because
making a living in this
today we
world.
Are releasing
at
the padams
step,
and javalis.
He had
I
no
don't know
question,
how many of you
he had
know,
no doubt about
Vidwan
that
Chandrasekhar
one.
Learned
and
padams
music.
And javalis.
And we are better off because of that. This generation today can look back and see what Professor Ramaratnam has imbibed in his 70 years of quest for music, for musical perfection, something that is very rarely today you could see. I just want to say something. Before I came here, I met a very rising star today, T.M. Krishna, and we were having a long conversation. And Sri Krishna made a very telling point. He said, oh, you're going to go and talk about Professor Ramaratnam. That's very good. He said, the difference between Professor Ramaratnam's time and today is that you can take mediocre music, package it, and sell it to the public. People will accept it. Not when Ramaratnam was there. The music has got to be deep. Music has got to have integrity in it. Otherwise, people won't accept it. And that's the time frame in which he came, and that's the time frame in which he made a mark for himself. Today, the family and his well-wishers and his rasikas and his friends are gathered here to remember him. And I feel very happy that I'm part of this celebration. The celebration of this musical genius, the celebration of this musical accomplishment, something that was found, that is something that was sought after with great verve, with great excitement, with great passion. That's what Ramaratnam did in his lifetime. And it is very appropriate that today we are having his Remembrance Day and have a performance by Sangeetha Ratnakara, Sangeetha Kalanidhi, Vidwan Sri M. Chandrasekharan Sir, accompanied by Sangeetha Ratnakara, Vidwan Sri Guruvayur Durai. It's very appropriate because today we are releasing the Padams and Javalis. I don't know how many of you know, but Vidwan Chandrasekhar learned Padams and Javalis.